lesbian life is portrayed in the soon-to-be-released movie Love and Happiness. The story centers around a husband and wife in a deteriorating relationship.
So he introduces her to a prostitute, at which point, you know, she ends up falling in love with the prostitute because she finds that there's true love there.
Have you ever been with my husband? Does it matter?
Well, yeah.
It does, actually.
Director Jordan Allen says he hopes eventually lesbian films lose their controversial stigma.
I think in time, these things will become so natural in not only our daily lives, but also what we see on the big screen, that people will find that the big challenge will be, what are you going to do with that interracial relationship movie? What are you going to do with that lesbian relationship movie?
Go Fish is playing in major metropolitan areas across the country. Bar Girls and Love and Happiness will be in theaters sometime next year.
What happens when a